Ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, I want to congratulate all members of staff of the three NATO agencies that were stood up a year ago today. The NATO Support Agency, the NATO Communications and Information Agency, and the NATO Science and Technology Organization. A first anniversary is always special, and I know the initial year of your operations has been challenging. When we agreed a new agency structure at our Lisbon summit 2.5 years ago, we all knew it would be a big job, even for highly qualified and motivated people like you. But you worked hard. You rationalized and consolidated a variety of services into a new organization. As a result, today, our agency structure is more effective and efficient with lower costs, but the same high standards of service. And you have gained much greater visibility in the North Atlantic Council. NATO agencies are vital mechanisms for supporting our operations and for developing, delivering, and sustaining military capabilities. With the reforms that we agreed at Lisbon, you now have the tools to maintain the high level of support we all need. Looking ahead, our ISAF mission in Afghanistan will draw to a close next year. NATO's emphasis will gradually shift from an operational alliance to one that is prepared for a range of tasks. And capability initiatives like smart defense and connected forces will become even more important. This also means that your work will become even more important. So I don't just want to congratulate you on a job very well done. I also want to ask for your continued support and to encourage you to keep up your excellent work in the future.